It's up off his skates here to take this blow from Cunneyworth as high as he could. He didn't want to take it across the chops. And he took one into the side of the head and the visor and went down as if he got hit by the George Foreman
Mike
there.
Tyson.
Cunneyworth acted like a guy who was in the ring there after he delivered the blow. He was enjoying the fact that he got Alfie back, but...